Looks like we're ready to kick this thing off. As we get started, let me say that every time I'm in this arena, I can't help but think back to December 1998 when Mick Foley won his first WWE Championship. A vicious axe handle finds its target. Going for the double play with this move. Nice. Oh, shows no mercy.
And that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap.
I think
super kick!
This could be it.
He wants no part of the outside. Teamwork at its best. Don't blink. You don't want to miss this.
Game, set, match. This one is over.
He gets it with a reversal. Wood's starting to falter now.
This tag team match can get out of hand quickly if he doesn't mount an offense soon.
It's decision time, Cole. Does he try to get back on the offensive himself, or does he attempt to make a tag here?
Yeah, but if you count him out now, guys, you'd be making a
KO punch.
This might be the opportunity he needed.
One of the greatest strikers in the game right now.
What damage to the chest.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Looking for a repeat.
Oh!
Like a heavy bag.
Here's his moment, Michael.
Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
A punishing strike.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
Flips the script on him there. Versus that one. Here we go. Byron, he's got the sleeper locked in. The sleeper hold is locked in.
This could be it.
Big miss for him there.
And he'll likely pay for it here.
He is a one-man gang in there.
And now one more. He comes up big there.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
The right hand hook. This one's in the books.
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
Wow, that should be the final blow.
He thinks he has it.
A competitor has been eliminated.
He's still not moving, guys.
He might be out, Cole.
In off the tag. Here it is. This is what makes him one of the best in the business. He's looking at it. Side slam.
This one is over. Did you guys feel that too?
We know what's coming here.
Incredibly aggressive assault to the back. Shoulders down, this could be it.
What a tag team display.
Curt Hawkins has been eliminated. Here are your winners, the Grim Reaper and Italian Stallion.
Another win on the resume.
I knew these two were a great team. I just didn't know how great. Wow, they really impressed me out here.
Matches like that are the reason why I love this job so much.